That hurt.
What's in here?
My name is Angela Guerra. My husband Paul and I are Peace Corps volunteers. We've been in Palinai, working in a small village in the Eastern Highlands that had no electricity or phones. It has been an amazing time, and they taught us so much more than what we taught them. But after 2 years, we'll soon be on our way home. Unfortunately, a strange illness has swept through the village, and that may delay our departure. The symptoms come on suddenly, and the sufferer is stricken almost immediately. That's why we're here, to document what is happening here. My husband has been down with whatever this illness is since last night. He's dizzy, he's feverish. I'm really starting to worry. Paul? Are you all right? Why are you looking at me like that?
Captain Owls is safe!
John Morgan, and I'm a sergeant in the ADF. My squad and I were mobilized last night as part of the 2nd Battalion. We made an amphibious landing south of Wisdom Bay, and are now preparing to hike into the jungle. While we aren't taking the highway, the brass won't say. Something big is going on, but the powers that be are keeping it rather mysterious.
You don't want Paris.
Our immediate superiors claim we're here to supply humanitarian aid, but then why are we so heavily armed? I'm making this audio diary not in any official capacity, but for my family. In the
monsters nearly got me.
Probably being overly dramatic, and I see no reason why I wouldn't survive this operation, but there's something about all this that just isn't sitting right with me. All right, looks like we're heading out.
Grab your gear, Johnson. Let's go, Miller.
Yes, sir.
Moving out.